Okay, so we are doing this one. The total surface area of hollow metal cylinder open at both ends. Now understand, hollow metal cylinder which is open at both ends of external radius 8 cm and the height is 10 cm. Now can you first of all consider a hollow metal cylinder? Now hollow metal cylinder could be of like, you know, like you can consider our refill, or else you can consider it as that, you know, the water pipe which generally we use, like, you know, which is hollow from inside, or you can consider it as like, you know, tissue bundle roll, something like that. A hollow metal cylinder open at both ends. Now it is open from both ends. So what will happen? Of external radius 8 cm and the height is 10 cm and have volume is equal, okay, have total surface area is equal to 338 pi centimeters square. Taking R as the inner radius, write down the radius, write down the equation for R and use it to state the thickness of the metal in the cylinder. So first of all, understand thickness kya hota hai? Thickness is equal to outer radius minus inner radius. Thickness of jo hollow cylinder rahega, uska thickness kya rahega? It would be outer radius minus inner radius. Now, उन्होंने कुछ तो बोला है. R is an inner radius. So, some other way, हमको outer radius calculate करना है. Okay, external radius is 8 है. And internal radius R दिया है. So, what will be the thickness, guys? Thickness supposed to be, it's very simple. 8 minus R. Very nice. 8 minus R. Okay, और उन्होंने क्या दिया है? Height is equal to 10 centimeter भी बोला है. And then total surface area is given. So what will be the total surface area? It's very simple. External surface area plus internal surface area. And plus area of top ring plus area of bottom ring. So yahan par plus bhi hona chahiye. What will be the total surface area? Okay, let me just write it on one more sentence over here. So external radius is 8 cm, height is 10 cm, total surface area is 338 pi centimeter square, internal radius is R, and the formula is, okay, I guess this formula is wrong. I'll just cancel this. Okay, so I'll write over here from condition, or else according to the condition. We have been given external surface area plus internal surface area. In short, it is given the total surface area, isn't it? So, hum log kya karenge pehle yahan par likhenge external surface area plus internal surface area plus top ring, okay, or else and bottom ring. So, there are two rings. Everyone understood why to area of the two ring? Area of two rings. Area of two rings. I'll just keep that capital A so that confusion won't happen. Area of two rings. One is top and bottom. Which will going to be 338 pi centimeter square. Yahan tak kisi ko doubt nahi hona chahiye. It's very, very simple. So what will be the external surface area? 2 pi big RH. What will be the internal surface area? 2 pi small RH. And what will be the area of top ring and the bottom ring? That is, see, basically area of the ring is pi R square minus small R square. But then there is top and bottom. So it is 2 times. And then that is equals to something is 338 pi centimeter square. So I'll just write it on that. 300. I hope everyone have understood till here. Now what I'm going to do, from here I can take it out 2 pi h common. From yahan se smaller and big, bigger yahan par and smaller yahan par. So 2 pi h has been taken out common. And yahan par 2 pi r square minus r square can be written as r plus r into r minus r. See, r square minus r square can be written as r plus r into r minus r, which is again can be written as equals to 338 pi. Now guys, you can again pay attention over here. Look at this 2 pi and 2 pi, which I have taken out common over here. And then R plus R and this big R plus smaller has also can be taken out common. So yaha se baki bachega H एंड यहां से बाकी बचेगा आर माइनस आर इन सेकेंड ब्रैकेट. सो आर माइनस आर प्लस एच विच इक्वल्स टू 338 पाई. आई होप यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. नाउ दिस 338 पाई विच इक्वल्स टू 2 into pi into I'll substitute this big R as 8 plus R into the bracket 8 minus R plus H. अब यहाँ पर क्या करेंगे? I'll just carry on this. I mean, I can cancel this pi and this pi. But okay, anyway, what is happening over here? 338 pi, which equals to 2 pi 8 plus R into this H is also given as 10, isn't it? So H is given as 10. Let me just see what it is. Okay, it's supposed to be 10. Okay, so it's supposed to be 10. Yeah, but just similar. I don't know how to get rid of this. Match the destination format. Okay, I don't know why. Keep text only. Okay, it is 10. Okay, now 8 plus 10 ban jayega 18 minus R and ye ban jayega 8 plus R and ye ban jayega 2 pi as it is and these ban jayega 338 pi. Now this pi and pi can be cancelled and then this 2 and 338 can be cancelled. Ye ban jayega 169. Ye 8 plus R is as it is and ye 18 minus R is as it is. I guess yahan tak sabko samajh mein aaya hai. And then iske baad hum log kya karenge? Bracket ka multiplication karenge. It's very very simple. 8 into 18 ban jayega 144 minus 8R plus 18R plus R into minus R ban jayega minus R square which would be 169. Then this plus 18R minus 18R ban jayega plus 10R. 144 is as it is. Minus R square minus 169. Now I'll just format this properly. So this should be positive R square. So I'll shift it this side. So positive R square. Ye plus 10R idhar chala jayega to ban jayega minus 10R. And minus 169 plus 144 ban jayega minus 1 minus 25. But when you'll take it to the other side, it will become plus 25. Which equals to 0. Now ye quadratic equation hai, whose product supposed to be 25 and the sum should be negative 10. So R square minus 5R minus 5. 5 5s are 25. Basically simple. This 10R can be split as minus 5 minus 5R. So R square minus 5R minus 5R plus 25. Take it out R common, R minus 5. Take it out 5 common over here and R minus 5 which equals to 0. And then you can just write on this R minus 5 into R minus 5. The smaller kya ban gaya hai? Simple. Smaller is equal to 5 centimeter. Both the answers are same. You can directly write over here also r minus 5 the whole square is equal to 0 and so r minus 5 is equal to 0 is as simple as that. Ab humko calculate kya karna tha? Humko calculate karna tha thickness. Thickness is equal to bigger minus smaller which is 8 minus 5 which is 3 centimeters. Simple. Isn't that nice? I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching this. See guys, the question is two pipes running together can fill a cistern or a tank in 3 whole 1 upon 13 minutes. If one pipe takes 3 minutes more than other to fill the cistern, then find the time in which each pipe would fill the cistern. See students, this is time and work, logic questions. Like let's say pipe A can fill the cistern in X minutes. So obviously yahan par condition diye. One pipe takes 3 minutes more than other. So if pipe A takes X minutes, then pipe B will take X plus 3 minutes. Many conditions can be taken over here. It can take X, X minus 3, X plus 3, kuch bhi le lo. Accordingly, aapki pipe B banega. Okay guys, so in like say in X minute if pipe A fill the cistern, so in 1 minute how much part of the tank it will finish 1 by X. Simple. Pipe B fills the cistern say in X plus 3 minute, so in one minute it will fill 1 upon X plus 3 part of the cistern. I hope this is like very basic concepts of the time and work. In the last class also I taught you the time and work strategies. If I do one work in say 10 lectures, if I do one chapter in 10 classes. So in one chapter, I'll do 1/10. In the two classes, I'll do 2/10. In three classes, I'll do 3/10. In five classes, I'll do 5/10. That is half work complete ho jayega. Waise hi hai. Agar A pipe takes X minutes to fill the tank, that means 1 minute mein kitna kaam या फिर कितना टैंक फिल हो जाएगा 1/x. Everyone should understand this concept. अगर पाइप B takes x plus 3 minutes, so in 1 minute में it will finish 1 upon x plus 3 part of the tank. Now A plus B takes 3 whole 1 upon 13 minutes. यहाँ पर दिया है 2 pipes running together can fill a cistern 3 whole 1 upon 13 minutes. So A plus B together takes 40 upon 13 minutes. So 1 minute में कितना काम कर लेंगे ये या फिर 1 minute में कितना सिस्टम फिल अप हो जाएगा गाइस. सिंपल, वी हैव टू जस्ट डू रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ दिस 13 अपॉन 40. सी देखो, हमने यहाँ पर भी रेसिप्रोकल कर दिया था. x का रेसिप्रोकल 1/x है, x plus 3 का रेसिप्रोकल 1/x+3 है. तो ये 40/30 का भी रेसिप्रोकल हो जाएगा क्योंकि ये 1 minute वाला काम है. 1 minute में a fill 1/x, 1 minute में b fill 1/x+3, 1 minute में this together they will finish 13/40. प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट स्टूडेंट, क्योंकि ये 1 मिनट में इतना फिल करता है, ये 1 मिनट में इतना फिल करता है, सो दोनों 1 मिनट में इतना ही फिल करेंगे 1/x+1/x+3 एंड दे आर टेकिंग 40 upon 13 minutes together. सो इन 1 मिनट में दे विल फिल 13/48 पार्ट ऑफ द सिस्टम. इज सिंपल. और इसके बाद इसको सिर्फ क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करते चलो, x plus 3 plus x upon x square plus 3x which is equal to 13/40. एंड देन उसके बाद जस्ट डू क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन. ये बन जाएगा 2x इंटू 40 विच इक्वल्स टू 13 इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 3x. सो ये बन जाएगा 2 इंटू 40 बन जाएगा 80x एंड 40 इंटू 3 बनेगा 120 विच इक्वल्स टू 13x स्क्वायर प्लस 13nx. आई होप एवरी वन हैव अंडरस्टूड टिल हियर. And then I will try and make this x square positive. So 13x square, ये 80x यहाँ पर चला जाएगा तो बन जाएगा -41x. ये 120 यहाँ पर चला जाएगा left to right में तो ये बन जाएगा -120. This should be -120. See, I guess I have done typo error. Okay, so which equals to 0. यहाँ तक सब कुछ clear है? Now we want the product of -120 whose sum will be -41. So what we will do, 13x square -65x plus 24x. So इसके दो फैक्टर क्या हो गए, आपको चूज करना पड़ेगा -120 which equals to 0. Guys understand, अब जितना प्रैक्टिस करोगे उतना बेटर आपको ये समझ में आएगा टॉपिक. Now I'll take 13x common. So 13x अगर मैं कॉमन निकालता हूँ x माइनस 5 एंड 24 यहाँ पर कॉमन निकालूंगा x माइनस 5. सी स्टूडेंट, ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट स्टेप है. 13 इंटू 210 के दो फैक्टर ढूंढने पड़ेंगे जिनका सम रहेगा -41. सो बहुत सिंपल चीज है, हमने ऑलरेडी ये एक्सरसाइज 5.1 में कर लिया है. सो आई एम नॉट टीचिंग इट अगेन एंड वेस्टिंग माई टाइम. वी विल मूव अहेड. अगर आपको नहीं समझ में आता है, यू कैन आस्क मी ऑन माई पर्सनल चैट. ओके, सो x माइनस 5 वुड बी 0 और 13x प्लस 24 वुड बी 0. ओके, ये प्लस होना चाहिए. And then x is equal to positive 5 or x is equal to -24/13. Obviously, the time over here, what a will going to take cannot be negative, isn't it? Because it is time taken by pipe A to fill the cistern. Wo negative nahi ho sakta hai. Time hamesha positive hona chahiye. So pipe A takes 5 minutes. Obviously, pipe B takes 3 minutes more. So pipe B will take 8 minutes to fill the cistern. I hope you understand. And very simple sum. Please write down your final answer and put the boxes. Make sure that you have understood everything and then you copy the question. Thank you.